affected, as well as the depth of the damage to the tissues.